We'll start out with a two-song medley, Am I a Soldier of the Cross? And we will go right into Soldiers of Christ Arise. Christ's love is all I need.
Oh, soul.
I sing the mighty power of God.
Doso.
Hosanna. Let's skip to the next song, if you would. 77, slide 77. There we go. I remember as a kid growing up in Northwest Louisiana, the first time I saw "There Is Our God, He Is Alive." I never will forget the first time I saw that song in the hymnal. I thought, we'll never learn how to sing that. I mean, all those bass leads, and I mean, get down to the chorus, and I mean, it just looks terrible. And we'll never learn how to sing that. Well, I mean, I could start that right now. We could sing it from memory, from heart, from our heart. This day and age, there's a lot of new songs that hit the airwaves. And I'll be the first one to admit 80 to 85% of them aren't worth the paper they're written on. From a lyric standpoint and a music standpoint when it comes to congregational singing. So all you song leaders out there, take note. Make sure that a new song that you lead or sing is congregationally fit. This one is fit for congregational, I believe. Now, it's somewhat challenging at first, and you may hate me after we lead this, but I'm going to take that chance. I trust that you won't. I think you will really love this song. In need, Hebrews 4:16, that we may obtain mercy and find grace to help in time of need. And throughout this song, the theme is we absolutely cannot operate, we would not be here, not live without our Savior. We are in need of His grace and His love. And that's the theme of this song. So, what we're going to do, we're going to sing the lead for everybody, sing the soprano like we did the other, I guess, Sunday afternoon on the new one that we introduced then. We're going to sing the lead to a certain point, and we're going to stop. I'll put my hands up, we'll stop. That way that you'll get a feel for the beat. It's what they call a syncopated beat, kind of altered. It's an interrupted beat, but that doesn't mean anything. D like loves that term, though. I know he loves that term. But you'll get a feel of it when we sing the soprano, and then we'll stop and I'll have the men back there in the crow's nest to back it up to the beginning. We'll break off into our parts. In need. Do re, everybody sing the soprano. Me.
In need of grace.
Hey.
We'll sing that again tomorrow night. Come back tomorrow night. Our psalm before Jason's lesson, 44, Teach Me, Lord, to Wait. Let's all stand as we sing. Those souls.
Teach me, Lord.